All right, guys, what is up? Hey, Steven-O, how you doing? All right, okay, we'll just get started. We are going for either Shiny Vulpix or Shiny Meditite. I need both of those, so let's do this. I was doing this stream last time I was streaming also. Hey, Acox, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Thanks for dropping in. I appreciate it. How you doing? I'm good. How's your day going? No shiny. I feel a little, I feel a little, like, embarrassed about this, but, as you can see right here, I just woke up with this, like, a couple days ago. It's a little fever blister, I get that a lot here in Vegas. So please don't mind that. But how you guys doing though? That's alright, let's do this. Oh, you just finished the Delta episode? That's cool. Now you can go to Battle Resort. Sweet. Now you got better breeding capabilities. Are you going to go for 11 next so you can get the Shiny Charm if you haven't gotten it yet? Alright. I don't need Shuppet. I got Shuppet last time I streamed. Yeah, I'm still doing the same hunt because I am determined to get that freaking Vulpix. 5% Horde chance. I honestly didn't know until like recently that you can actually do a Horde hunt for Vulpix over here. I thought you could only deck snap for it, but I didn't know you can Horde hunt for it. Hey, McLovin69, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Thanks for dropping in, you guys. Oh, okay, I got you, Cox. Cox, do you have a Pokebank? And do you have any Pokemon in it, or no? Let me know if I'm coming in clear, guys. I just started adding the DS music on the desktop, as you can hear. But I want to make sure my voice is not, you know, it's not overpowering my voice, pretty much. Okay, I gotcha. But yeah, once you do, try to get the Living Dex in it. After you get the Living Dex, like, you know, you could do a combination of breeding and to get every single evolutionary form of that Pokemon, and then put them into the Pokebank, and then after that, you can, you know, save them. So, for example, if you, like, restart your game, or, for example, like, if you buy the new Sun and Moon that's about to come out, you can still have them available. I'm pretty sure, like, you know, they'll still be able to do Pokebank since they mentioned that with, the Red and Blue download onto the DS. So yeah, it should be possible. Alright, Meditite, come on, you can shine for me, come on. Come on, Meditite, or, and I'm gonna get Meditite before I do Vulpix, because it encounters a lot more. Alright guys, so just to let you guys know, if you guys could help me out and tweet out the stream on Twitter, that'll be greatly appreciated. So what I'm going to do, if I do reach 500 followers, I am going to do a 24-hour stream, if you guys didn't know that yet. I mentioned it a couple times in my other streams, but I'm not sure if you guys heard about that. But yeah, so every 500, for like 500, 1,000, 1,500, and so on and so forth, yeah, I'm going to do a 24-hour stream. Think that'll be so cool. Be dope. Of course, once I hit that goal, I have to plan it out for my next off day, because I'm still working, so I don't have like crazy amount of time on my hands because of work. Okay, I got you, Stu. No. OE. Stu, no. Let me know if I'm pronouncing that right. I'm not sure how you, like, try to portray your username. Is it Stephen L.E.? Or is it just Stephen L.? Let me know, because I don't want to mispronounce it. I feel a little awkward, yeah, trying to, like, read your name, because that doesn't sound like I'm saying it right. Oh, I don't like this thing on my lip. But yeah. Oh my gosh, okay, so one of my friends, like, called me, right, so. Okay, I got you. Stephen L.E., okay, got you. yeah, I'm sorry about that, I apologize, but yeah. I got you. But okay, I got it now. So, Stephen L.E., or Stephen Lee. Yeah, anyway, yeah, my friend called, and he was like, okay, let's go to the park, I want to play some Pokemon Go. So I was, like, literally, like, doing a Wonder Trade stream with another streamer, and I was like, I'm sorry, I gotta go, I got an appointment with Pokemon Go at the park. He starts laughing, I'm like, yeah, I said appointment, because I made it sound like it was, like, super important. It was so funny. Yeah, the streamer was like, oh, an appointment, okay. Yeah, I've gotten fairly addicted to Pokemon Go. Oh, you're Team Mystic? Oh, I'm sorry. I'm Team Instinct. I'm not really one to go for, like, popularity, but yeah, the reason why I chose Instinct is because Zapdos is my favorite legendary bird. Yeah, and I love his, like, little emblem cuts type of design. Looks pretty cool. Meditite. You're not shiny, Meditite. You are not shiny. You need to shine for me. That's so awkward with this thing. Regardless, it's, like, fun. Okay, so if you guys don't know, Like, I have, or I've done a couple of research.
Hey, what's up? The one and only, wait, what?
Sorry about that.
Oh, where you at? The one and only, okay.
Thank you for the follow.
I am so sorry. I didn't see your username. If you're still in the chat, I really appreciate it.
You are in Valor.
The one and only Dragon Borner.
Sorry about that. Your name was like kind of long at the same time as like my GIF gets in the way of like usernames sometimes, so I have to like look up close. But how you doing? Thank you for dropping in. I appreciate it. Appreciate that follow.
All right. If anybody's willing to help out McLovin with his Pokedex, go ahead and hit him up. He's looking for some help.
No, I woke up with this fever blister, and you know how Las Vegas is really, really dry, so that kind of happens sometimes. I get them like probably once every 4 or 5 months or so. It's completely random. I just woke up with it. It's kind of irritating. I want it to go away.
I'm good. I'm just trying to get this shiny Vulpix. Like, it's 5% Horde, so. I did the same hunt, like, last time I streamed. Was it yesterday or day before yesterday? And, I got a shiny Shuppet out of it, but I haven't gotten any other Pokemon shiny yet. And I'm really aiming for this Vulpix, but I still need Metatite, so. I don't mind getting that shiny either. That's why I have him on the currently hunting sprite.
The best shiny evolution for Oddish, I would say Blossom. I like Blossom's, you know, like design better than a Vileplume out of the third evolutions. The two separate third evolutions. Yeah, Blossom.
So you get Blossom with evolving Gloom with the is it a Sunstone? Either a Sunstone or a Shiny Stone, one of those. I think it's Sunstone. Yeah, then it'll evolve into, well, first Oddish will evolve into Gloom, then you evolve Gloom into Blossom.
Like, regardless, you still have to evolve Oddish into Gloom. And then the next two separate evolutionaries goes from there.
Yeah, I think Oddish is like pretty common to find as far as going for Horde hunting. Like, right when you go up towards, you know where you get Latias and Latias? Right when you go up that big old patch of grass, just Horde hunt there, and then Oddish is like almost like the only Pokemon that'll pop up in the grass during, if you do a Horde hunt for it.
Oh, you got a shiny Pokerus Froakie, awesome. Did you get it with the protein ability?
Protein Froakies are like really awesome. It's like a hidden ability. Are you serious? Did you actually, well, what did you, how did you go for it? Dragon. I'm just gonna call you Dragon, okay? Or Dragonborn. I'm gonna call you Dragonborn. Dude, that's an awesome, like, ability for Froakie and Protein. Yeah. That's dope. Like, keep that, and, like, if you want to train it and evolve it and everything, but, yeah. Try to keep that. 49 days, 7 hours, and 15 minutes. Do you have the shiny charm? Well, even if you don't have the shiny charm, it shouldn't take that long. Unless you kept on. Okay, so a horde will break if you move once. You see what I mean? So what you have to do is you have to wait, none of those are shiny. Okay. So what you have to do is stay in one spot. Do not move from that spot. If you do, it'll break your chain for horde hunting. So what you have to do is get a Pokemon that has either Sweet Scent, like for example what I'm doing right here, or Honey. Yeah. I think there's a shop that you can buy Honey for cheap, but yeah. Or if you turn off the game, it'll break your horde encounter. Or if you leave the route, which of course you have to move in order to do that, it'll also break your chain for horde hunting. But yeah, it all depends on RNGs too. So there's sometimes I'll be horde hunting for like hours and hours and not get one shiny. So it all depends. But yeah, Dragonborn, do you have the shiny charm? Oh, okay, I got you. There's so many different odds with shiny, the shiny charm. I mean, the different games, I get confused sometimes, but if I'm not mistaken, Auras, without the shiny charm, it's one in every. $512, if I'm not mistaken. Because I think I know with the shiny charm, it's every 215. Or something like that. I gotta look it up. But the reason why I'm like having problems like remembering is because like X and Y and Auras have different odds, so I'm getting confused between the two. So I think it's 512. That number's popping up in my head, but I do know that 512 is also the amount of encounters that you can encounter a shiny through Friend Safari. So I'm not sure if I'm mistaken that or if it's the same. I think it's the same. If anybody can verify that for me, that'd be awesome. If you guys know off the top of your head. Shove it. I love me some Sprite. Where my stylus go? Hey, Turkey Animal, how you doing? Welcome to the stream. Thank you for dropping in. How's your night slash day going? Ooh, I'm gonna get the shiny Vulpix. Come on. Shiny Vulpix. Now let's shove it. Shove it, shove it, shove it. I don't know if you guys remember that song. I don't think it says Shepard, but it sounds the same.
Hey, Ninja Dragon, how you doing? Welcome to the stream, how you doing? We are horde hunting for this shiny 5% Vulpix, but I don't mind if I also get a Metatite, because I need one too. So, let's see what will shine first. Of course, it might be the Meta. Most likely, it's going to be a Metatite, because it has more encounters than Vulpix. I do not want to shove it anymore. I already got one last time I streamed. But you can't finish it. Yeah, well, I don't know, for some reason, I've seen a lot of streamers getting their UVs early, and I also got my UV early also. I got it through like 17 or so, like, encounter, like, Dexnav encounters. I thought I was like fast as hell, I was like, damn. Alrighty, we got two usernames with dragon in the name. Okay, I'll call you Ninja Dragon and I'll call you Dragonborn. Yeah, first time people that come into the stream automatically get 5 bulk cash, and it's gonna be every 1 bulk cash per minute for now. Different streams will have different currency wages. Like, for example, it'll be 2 bulk cash or sometimes 5 bulk cash per minute. Just so I can get, we can get like people to increase their bulk cash faster. Because this bot doesn't really allow me to distribute bulk cash for individual people. I don't know why. But I was planning, when I first started streaming, I was planning to, like, give bonus bulk cash to anybody who guesses, like, for example, the right nature, or if I'm doing a Wonder Trade stream, just, you know, whoever I got on Wonder Trade stream, that kind of thing. Alright, Turkey, thank you for that follow, dude. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Yeah, welcome to the bulk squad. Actually, I have a shiny Bulbasaur. Oh, that's cool. I love Bulbasaur. He was my very, 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 very first favorite Pokemon. So after all the other gens came out, turned out Turtwig was my favorite now. Ninja Dragon, thank you for the follow, dude. I really appreciate it. Thank you for dropping in. Yeah, for real. Welcome to the bulk squad. Alright, let's get away from this Shuppet. Oof. So it's actually funny because, okay, so I'm in World Slayer. Thank you for that follow. Appreciate it. Thank you for dropping in. No, but it's actually funny because, okay, so I like to play Pokemon Go, like, a lot. So one of my coworkers was like, oh, there's this park right next to the cemetery where you can find, like, Ghastly. Like, you should go there and get it. The only thing is that it's haunted. I'm like, you, really? I was like, really, it's haunted? For real? I mean, I ain't scared or anything like that, but for real, he just, like, blurt that out. For real? That was funny as hell. Yeah, but it's haunted. I was like, how do you know it's haunted? There's been, like, a lot of different, like, sightings and stuff like that. So funny. I'm good, Ninja Dragon. How's your night/day going? I think since I stream so late, I mostly cater to people that are mainly in like the Europe country or continent. Yeah, seriously. It was like so funny. And then she also goes, yeah, you can also get Bulbasaur over there. I'm like, really? I have to go all the way to the haunted cemetery/park for Bulbasaur, and it's haunted. For real. For real.
Yeah, Turkey, I'm sorry. Nightbot is set through 50 caps. So, yeah. Sorry about that, but I'm not going to be changing it. I believe that's, you know, that's more than enough, to be honest. At least in my eyes. Clutterfunk. My 9% on Clutterfunk. What do you mean by that? Sorry. I'm not familiar with that term. But you're good. You're good. You're good, Turkey. I'm very lenient, you know what I mean? Oh, okay, I got you. Alright, let's do this. Let me get in a better position. I'm slouching. I need to get up. When I slouch, I end up like trying, like starting to fall asleep. I'm not sleepy right now, but I might eventually, if I stay in that position. Let's do this. Let's get to the next Horde encounter. I hate my lip, seriously. Oh, for the shiny charm, you have to complete your Pokedex. Your national Pokedex. So you technically have to catch almost every single Pokemon. The only things that you don't really need are event Pokemon. So any Pokemon that you can capture in game, in any of the versions, you need those Pokemon at least, at the very least, yeah. And then you talk to the professor, and he will give you the shiny charm. It's so funny. A funny story about that is I actually completed the Pokedex, and then I kind of got bored, and then this is when I didn't know about the Shiny Charm, so I restarted my game just to do it all over again, and then I found out about the Shiny Charm. I'm like, shit, I could have gotten it. Yeah, I was like pissed off at myself. I'm like, why the hell did I restart it? Yeah, for me, I actually do a combination between Wonder Trades and Shiny Hunting myself, so combining both of those together, all I need is like 100 some more Pokemon, probably like, it's a little bit less because I did Wonder Trading earlier today. So yeah, it's a little less than 100, then I'll complete my Shiny Wonder Dex, I guess you can say. Meditite's not shiny. Go away. I need the shiny. How much longer? I don't really time my stream, so. Normally I would like to stop before it starts getting light out, so my time, it's like 2:22 a.m. So it usually starts getting dark. I mean, it starts getting light out by like 4:30, 4:45, around there. So, yeah, a good like 2 hours, some more or so. But, yeah. Yeah, I haven't been on that long. So you came just in time. Alright. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, this Vegas heat is like crazy. Like, I'm always thirsty all the time. So forgive me if you see me like drinking so much. Oh, you got a shiny Lucario? That's cool. Where did you, how did you get it? Did you do either Masuda or did you do a Poké Radar? So I don't think you can get it in Hordes. And there's nowhere you can get it also in RS. Vulpix, but it's not shiny. I got excited for a second. It's a Vulpix! Yeah, if anyone's willing to help out McMuffin69 for helping Adam out with his Pokedex, yeah, just hit him up. Yeah, give him a whisper or anything like that. I believe he will return the favor if he has, if he's able to. Shove it, shove it, shove it. Yeah, I told my one of my mods, like, I'm like, girl, I can like get you some, I can get you a shiny charm like super fast. All I have to do is just borrow your game for a second. So I got my complete living decks on my Pokebank, so all I have to do is just transfer it over to the game, like just for a second, get the shiny charm, and then put them all right back. It takes like 5 minutes or so. That's the coolest thing you could do with the Pokebank. That's why I like the Pokebank. But the way I have mine set up is that, okay, so I have, I named the box Kanto 1, Shiny Kanto 1, which is the same exact box, it's just that one box is shiny, but only shinies, and the other one is just the, the Living Dex Pokemon. Just so I can know where to put it in order, in specific order, once I get it. The shiny Pokemon. Oh, okay. Yeah, you can start out with the Hoenn-Dex. I mean, that'll get you the Oval Charm. To get the Oval Charm, it'll be easier to breed. Eggs produce faster with the Oval Charm, so yeah. That's cool, turkey animal. I'm either going to Cave Deck Snap or Masuda for Torkoal because I need a Torkoal. So that might be on an upcoming stream. Maybe next time. But I'm not sure. I'm like, really, I really don't like cave hunting. They freaking run away so fast. It's stupid. Same thing with the, we call it Desert Hunt Deck Snapping. Excuse me. Ugh, I swear.
Shove it in its frisk ability. Irritates the heck out of me. If anybody needs a Charmander, hit up Icox. He is willing to trade it out. Like, say for example, if you're working a Pokedex, right, and you got a lot of extras of a certain Pokemon that has, it's common, but it can, it has a little bit of a rarity to it. Like, for example, one of them I used to do was Tyrogue. So, Tyrogue evolves into any of the three, so that kind of makes it kind of, you know, worthwhile to get. So, deposit that into the GTS and ask for the Pokemon that you need to ask for. And then after you receive that Pokemon, most likely they might be have a nickname or they might like be from a different region. So I would say the best bet is to just breed it and then have it under your OT. That way it's it'll be a lot better. Then you can probably like breed for some more and try to evolve it and just like put it in your Pokebank and just save it for later until you complete your living decks. Once you do, then you could just bring it back into your party and you will get the shiny charm once you talk to the professor. Come on, Meditite, I want you to shine. You can shine. Hit my lip. Whoa, Fearless Fero, thank you for that host. Oh my goodness gracious, thank you so much. Fearless Fero, Sky. What you doing, Sky? You're wrecking me. Hey, welcome Raiders. Thank you guys so much for dropping in. My name is Sai, aka Bulkasaur. We are doing some shiny Horde hunting for a 5% shiny Vulpix or a Meditite, because I need both. Sky Daddy Raid. Sky Attack. Ah, thank you, Raiders. Thank you for dropping in, honestly. Sky Attack Raid. Thank you guys so much. Appreciate it. Blue Eyes Soul, thank you for that follow. I really appreciate it. Thank you for dropping in. I'm just getting raided. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. All you lovely faces, thank you for dropping in. Sorry about my lip, guys. I'm kind of embarrassed about it, but I kind of woke up with it out of nowhere. Kind of want to put something on it. But yeah, we are going for a shiny Vulpix. Welcome, Raiders. Thank you so much for that post, Sky. You're awesome. You are so awesome. How's the Wonder Trade, you guys? DRX1, thank you for that follow. Thank you so much for dropping in. Welcome to the Bulk Squad. You gotta say that with the deep voice. The Bulk Squad. Costa Chris, thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Thank you so much. Yeah, sorry guys. Sometimes my... I won't be able to see the... you know, your usernames right away because of the GIF. It's kind of like right over the GIF, so I have to look closely at it. So forgive me if I mispronounce your names. Thank you for dropping in. Alright, my champion 67, thank you for that follow. Bulk Squad. Oh, Jessica in the house. Hi, Jess. How you doing? If you guys don't know who Chicoria Jessica is also on, give her a follow. She's a really great streamer. Dino and Isino, thank you for that follow. Really appreciate it. Thank you for dropping in, guys. Jessica had the one to trade and got Sky like 30 times. Yeah, honestly, like I always get Chicoria Jessica too when I'm one to trading with her when she's in the chat. Arcanine Supremacy, thank you for that follow. Appreciate it. I work out every day, I swear, get bulked. I gotcha. Organized supremacy. Yeah.
I am Bulkasaur, yeah. I love working out. Actually, I got a decent physique. I'm not like 100% perfect. I'm not like brawly or anything like that, but. All right. Thank you guys for dropping in. I really appreciate it. Yeah, we're just having a chill, like, horde hunting stream. I'm a big chit chatter, so I like to chat with, or, yeah, the chat with the chat. Oh, that's the right way of saying it. Chat with the chat. I'm such a dork sometimes. Anyway. Wingle lover, oh my goodness. Jessabra. Yeah. So how was the stream, you guys? Sky, if you're still in the chat. Hey, Liberine, thanks for jumping in. You guys, Liberine's my mod, so yeah, watch out. He has a quick finger. Yeah, I'm just playing. Oh, and there's Desiree. Hi, Des. How you doing? Desiree in the house also. Desiree's one of my mods, y'all. Oh, speaking of which. Chikorita Jessica, if you don't mind, I'm just gonna mod you real fast. I wanna do that with the fellow streamers just so I can pinpoint them when they pop into the stream. At the same time, I want to oh wait, I can't do it. I don't know why I can't do that. It's weird. And Epoxy One, thank you for that host, honestly. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Ender Raid. Thank you so much. I don't know what's going on with the chat, but for some reason I can't pull up anyone's info in the, you know, usually it drops down. It's not doing it for me. Anybody. Oh well. All right, Jessica. But like I said, when I next time I see you in the stream, I'll mod you. I just want to mod other streamers, just so they have like, you know, better permissions and everything like that. But there's no obligation to do anything in the chat, so just yeah, don't mind that. Just gives you permissions, links, all caps, all that kind of thing. Oh, come on, meditate. Meditate or Vulpix, I need to shine. You need to shine. You need to shine. I don't do a very good Arnold impression. Yeah, thank you guys for dropping in. Yeah, feel free to like just sit back and relax. You guys want to do like the same horde hunt? We could do like a kind of like a unofficial like shiny hunting race since I started before you guys. Because I like to do that too with some of the streamers that I'm actually watching. I'll like go in the same spot and horde for them for the same thing, and then kind of like race them to see if I can get the shiny before the streamer. It's actually kind of fun. Thank you guys for dropping in. So I was mentioning before, before I got raided. So what I'm planning to do, I'm gonna put it up on the stream somewhere, probably under the commands. But every 500 followers, I am going to do a 24-hour stream. So that's gonna be pretty hype. Of course, once I hit the 500 mark, I'm gonna have to set the schedule on when I'm gonna do that 24-hour stream because I do work, so kind of work kind of gets in the way a little bit. So I have to like set it out to where I'm like off. Raider Shrine Urquiza. Yeah, guys, Raiders, IA Cox is actually looking to help, or looking to increase his, or trying to fill his Pokedex, pretty much. So, if you guys have anything you would like to probably offer, maybe he might, take you up on the offer. He might trade you up, trade you back something decent, so hit him up if you guys have anything. Yeah. How you doing, Desiree? Oh, you up really late. Do you work tomorrow? Carrots Kid, thank you for dropping in. I don't know if you're with the raid, but yeah, thank you. Welcome. Desiree, I'm so jealous. So yeah, I'm not a streamer, but you're more popular than me. Oh my goodness. I'm just playing. I see everybody in the chat like, yo, Desiree, yo, Desiree. It's so funny. Oh. Alright, you guys. So, let me know in the chat. Who do you think is going to shine first? Vulpix or Metatite? Just pretend like the odds are not a major difference. Hey, let me know in the chat. Are you guys interested in Wonder trading by any chance? Because I got some extras left from earlier today. And I know you guys just came from a Wonder trade stream, so if you guys are still in the mood for Wonder trade, let me know in the chat. I like to cater to my viewers as well. Give them an option. But if not, I'm gonna stick to this. So let me know what would you guys like me to do first. So I like to give back to you guys. So at the same time, I think there's more than one viewer here that's actually working on their Pokedex right now. So that might help them out too. Wait, was that shiny at the end? No. Okay. I thought it was shiny for a second. I was like, whoa, okay. Alright. What's up with my chat? Give me 1 second, guys. I'm gonna try to fix something real fast. Okie dokie. One second, guys. I need to fix something. For some reason, my chat is not updating. It just stopped at one thing, and I know there's more. That was weird. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. I am having technical difficulty. Apparently the chat just like froze on me, and I know there was more chat, but there wasn't any showing up on my side. All right, guys, let me know one more time, because I didn't see it in the chat. Would you guys like me to continue this hunt, or would you like me to do Wonder trades if you're still in the mood for Wonder trades? Sorry about that. My chat just glitched for some reason. It was the weirdest thing. Okay, I got one hunt, one to trade. Majority rules, you guys. Hey, Gilby HQ, I didn't see you drop in. How you doing? I am determined to get this Vulpix, so if I do wonder trades, I'm just going to do it right here. I'm not moving. So I can go back to it if I need to. Hunt. Okay, I got 3 hunts. Okay, or 4 hunts. Okay. Alright, give a couple minutes for more people to post. Hunt. Okay. Alright, I'll just continue hunting. That's fine. I don't know, let me check it. What's going on with Twitch? Holy shit. Like, yo, what is going on here? Other box. Yeah, I don't think it's working. Cause it just showed me I had a sub 3 minutes ago and I didn't see it. And I'm gonna test it, you guys. Yeah, it's working. That one's working. That one's working. Okay. I'm just testing those out, you guys. No, Turkey, I was testing out the follows, so those are not literal. Those are just tests, so I can see if it pops up on the stream, on the OBS. That'll be cool. No, if it was a real donation, see the donation bar on the way top, that would go up, so. Although, I did get donated recently, a couple days ago, less than a week ago. But it wasn't popping up, so I had to like go into Twitch alerts, and I guess you have to like link your PayPal to your Twitch alerts and then Twitch alerts to the stream, and I didn't know that, so I didn't have it set up. So I had my donation button set up, yeah, so it will go on my PayPal, but it just won't show up on stream, so I had to fix that. Okay, Dez, I'll see you in a bit. Hey, Alex Ape, how you doing? Thank you for dropping in. Didn't see you earlier, so yeah, how you doing? Did you really, Arcanine Supremacy? Come on, man. Don't do that to me. Don't wreck me like that. I could check it. Let me check it real fast. I don't know why it's not working. Is it working? Hold up. Dashboard. Okay, Twitch Lurch is derpy, y'all. Alex, hey, thank you for dropping that follow, appreciate it. Sorry, I'm just like doing something, talking at the same time. Give me 1 second. Okay, yeah, I got the donation, but I don't know how that's not. I don't know why it's not popping up. So confused. So confused. Why isn't it popping up? Yeah, but thank you for that donation. I don't know why it's not popping up on my screen. My OBS is not. I don't know why it's doing that. But Arcane Supremacy, thank you for that donation. If that was you, yeah, thank you so much. I appreciate it. I need to fix that. Then again, it might be Twitch just acting up. Twitch alerts, at least. Yeah, sorry about that, you guys. Okay, back to it. Sorry, had to pause for just a second. All right, let's get back to it. Yeah, but that. Thank you so much, Arcanine. I'm sorry, Arcane Supremacy. I keep thinking Arcanine when I see that word. Yeah, appreciate it. Thank you so much. I'll try to fix that. Okay, you saw me test it, right, earlier? And it was working. And I'll try it again, but I don't know why it's not popping up on screen. That is so weird. Okay. This is just a test, y'all, so don't freak out. Yeah. It's popping up. I gotta use some more tutorials. Okay. Let's get back to it. That is the weirdest thing. That's gonna bother me until I, like, end stream and do, and like figure out what's going on with the settings. But yeah, you guys, yeah, all donations are gonna go back to the stream. I still need to have some more improvements done to the stream. Like, for example, I probably might get an actual real, you know, big mic other than this little thingy that I'm using. It seems to work a lot better than my actual default desktop mic. So yeah, I want to get a real mic, and I also gonna get an attachment webcam, because this webcam doesn't really, it's my built-in webcam from my laptop, so it's not really that clear. It looks really blurry to me. I know I've seen other streamers have a lot clearer webcam. Old Mandy. Mandy. You, once you go into the home screen, you know where it says, the headline says Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire or whatever. I believe it's like up and BX, if I'm not mistaken. And then I'll say, well, do you want to delete save data and all that stuff? And then, yeah, if you guys want to. Restart your game. Finally, what, McLuhan? Did you get a shiny? Yeah, guys, if you have any questions, like, if you have the time, I understand, like, sometimes you just think of things out of the blue and just start decided to like randomly ask people. But most of the information that I have about Pokemon, I've gone through off YouTube. So YouTube is like a really, really good source when it comes to like tutorials or how to find something or, you know, that kind of thing. But yeah, I got a lot of information from YouTube. A lot of these PokeTubers post really good information, and they actually use their capture card to show you where it's at. So that's how I found out how to find every single TM and HM one time. Where to find the yellow shards and blue shards in order to get those evolutionary stones. That shows you where to get that too. All right, my champion 67. Yeah, thank you for dropping in and staying as long as you did. I appreciate it. But yeah, go ahead and go to bed. Yeah. I didn't say that right, but yeah. I was like, you have a great night, okay? Get some shut eye, get the booty sleep, get that booty sleep. I say that all the time to my coworker. Get some booty sleep. Wait, what? Arcane Supremacy, you don't have to like donate. Thank you so much though, but yay. Donations are only optional, you guys, so you don't feel obligated to donate if you don't have it, you know what I mean? Let me just refresh my PayPal. It's showing my PayPal account. Yeah, Arcane Supremacy, I got that. Apparently, though, like, what you donate, I'm not going to go into detail, but my fee actually took away all that donation. So, but yeah. But yeah, thank you so much. Yeah, I know you're helping me, like, trying to test out the notifications, but you really don't have to donate, though. I'm going to try to figure it out. I don't want to figure it out, like, right now on stream, but I know there's probably something with the settings that I might need to look at. Or it could be just Twitch alerts just acting up in general. I mean, it does work when I do the test follow thing, but I'm not sure about, like, on stream other viewers doing anything. Yeah, I'm gonna try to fix that. Right after I end stream tonight or this morning, I'm gonna look into that right before I go to sleep. I'm gonna try to fix it. But yes, thank you so much, though, Arcane Supremacy. Appreciate it. Let me get back to this. Sorry, I get distracted easily. I gotta learn how to more efficiently multitask. Yeah, thanks. But yeah, thank you for that donation, dude. Seriously, you're actually the second donation I've had since I started streaming. So yeah, I appreciate that. It really works. Really helps out a lot. And just know, you guys, all donations are going to a good cause, okay? Why it's not doing that? That's gonna bug me. stupid updates. Okay, I got you, Death. How you doing? Welcome back. No new news. I didn't get it yet. So, yeah, we missed anything, pretty much. Actually, Des, you know that problem I was telling you about with the donations? It is still acting up, and I don't know why. I gotta look at some more tutorials, because Arcane Supremacy actually donated, but it didn't show up or anything. It didn't even affect my bar at all. In Romania. Oh, so Alex Ape, you're in Romania right now? Oh, you're in, okay, Omente is in Germany. Sweet. Well, I'm glad, like, you know, like, Twitch is worldwide and not just the US, so I can actually cater to not just people in the US, but people that are in like Europe and everything like that. Only because like I do stream like a late night, so normally like everybody in the US is pretty much asleep by now. That's cool you guys are out here. I appreciate it. Yeah. Let's do this. Okay, so guys, to all my regulars and people who want to be regulars, I am going to off stream set up. It's gonna take me a little while, but I'm gonna try to set up my team for competitive battling. But I want to do it. I want to breed all my team and level them up. Level them up by myself. So that might take just a little while, but I might stop at level 50 just so I can. Since all Pokemon go down to level 50 anyway, on the any of the viewer battles. Get away, shove it.
Shove it, shove it, shove it, shove it.
I don't think you guys remember that song. That's a pretty old song. I'm old, I know. I don't look that old, but I'm 29, y'all. I'm pushing 30. I'm so old. I call first battle. Yeah, I know Gibby likes to battle, so. I got you. But yeah, I'm not the type to, like, I don't like to gen my Pokemon unless it's, like, for a really last minute important reason. Like, for example, if I get offered to join the GBA or anything like that, I'll gen them, because almost everyone else does. Pretty much everyone else does. Stop it, I didn't. Yes, I know, I'm so old, Dad, I know, I'm sorry. I wish I was born later. I don't like my lip. Sorry, you guys. Awesome. Okay, I got you. So what if you like do like over 500 like encounters and you actually get the shiny, but it turns out to be a 5 IV, not a 6 IV? What are you gonna do, Gilby? HQ. What you mean, what types? Well, I'm thinking like it's kind of almost like a free-for-all. I'll allow like one Uber. That's the only exception. Only just one Uber. And you can also do like one mega also. Well, technically, you can have to have only one anyway. Because once a Pokemon Mega Evolves, another Pokemon that can also Mega Evolve in your party cannot Mega Evolve. Unless you de-Mega Evolve. And you can do that, yeah. Come on, either Metatite or Vulpix. Shine for me. Come on, you can shine for me. You can do it. Well, if it's like a useless stat, then it might be okay with five. Okay, I got you. I got you. But yeah. So that is going to be my off stream, like, task for me to do. I am going to set up my battling team. And I'll do fewer battles. Yeah, and yeah, I'm gonna set some rules for that too. I'm also really big on monotype team. So I'm thinking about also making a monotype team like right after my main team is set up, just so I can have some time. I can have that ready and, you know, start doing the battles and all that stuff, and then still get my, I would say, second team ready. Shove it. I don't like shove it. Last time I streamed, okay, so I got a shiny shove it, right? And then I was like, okay, guys, give me some nickname suggestions in the chat. Da, da, da. All of a sudden, Sir Gary of Oaks raided me, and I was like, dude. Like, right when I got the shiny, too. So I was like, ugh. I'm like, after all the raid hype, I was like, okay. Give me some nickname suggestions, and he gave me like this really great, makes sense type of nickname for Shuppet. So what he said was, it was a Rotom Blanket. Doesn't that make sense, you guys? Like, for real, think about it. Like, Rotom has that horn. If we just put a blanket, same color as Shuppet, over it, doesn't it look exactly like Shuppet? Yeah, right? That's why I was like, dude, that makes total freaking sense. Okay, I was like, yeah, okay, I'll name it that. Alright, DJ Rex wants to trade. If you guys want to trade with him, his friend code is in the chat. Hit him up. I see it. I know it's probably used before, but before that, it was like, well, I think someone would actually like have created that like a while ago, but it was just the first time I've heard it. I'm like, but dude, that makes total freaking sense. That makes total sense. Hey, Vincia, how you doing? Thank you for chilling with the Cyrus. First time I saw your username. Well, so I'm saying hi, how you doing? Oh, Shubba needs to go home. It's like late and it's bedtime and yeah. He should be asleep by now. Oh guys, did you see the brand new Pokemon that was just released? I think it was today. Did you guys like see that video? There's like a new fairy type Pokemon released. And what was the other one? Okay, so it was that fairy type. It was the one that literally does look like freaking Kabuto. And what's the other one? It was three. Sorry, I was just like trying to figure out if like you guys are like talking to Turkey was talking to me or somebody else. So I'm like, okay. Okay. I thought you were talking to me. Fairy steel type. That's it. It was a horse, ground horse. He literally has like what looks like dreadlocks. Yeah, it's a new Gen 7 Pokemon, like three new Pokemon release. It's on YouTube. That's where I found it. That's where I saw it. It was either today or yesterday, but I might have just missed it yesterday. But yeah, there's three new Pokemon designs like released. There's this horse that looks like a it's a ground type, but it looks like it has like dreadlocks. And then there's this Kabuto looking one. It just has a little bit more spikes. That's the only difference, but it looks exactly like Kabuto. So I'm like, dude, what's the difference? And then more stuff. No, I think it's like Mudsdale or something like that. Yeah, and it's another fairy type, but it looks like a veal, like I don't know what you call that word, a veal, you know, like one of those hat things, but made out of flowers. That's like a new, looks like a different version of Flabébé, kind of looking like Pokemon. Clydesdale? What's Clydesdale? I'm sorry, not familiar with Clydesdale. Hey, Tommy Boy! 5150, thank you for that follow. I really appreciate it. And welcome to the Bulk Squad! Bulk Squad! Thank you for dropping it. Appreciate it. Alright, this Sheppa needs to go away. Alrighty. Let's do this, guys. Fenzia, thank you for the follow. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Bulk Squad. Bulk Squad. Bulk Squad. Bulk Squad. I look. I have a better physique in person. I promise you. I know, I'm looking at myself on the webcam, I'm like, why do I look so skinny? I'm like, dude, I'm not that skinny. I don't know, it's weird.
But I'm to the point where I'm actually like tired of seeing new Pokemon being released like on videos and stuff about Sun and Moon, because it kind of gives away the fact that you know, I'm trying to get hyped for it, but I'm like, how the hell am I gonna get hyped if I'm seeing all the freaking designs already? I'm like, ugh. I just really want to see what the starter evolutions are gonna look like. That'll be like cool. And they better have Wonder Trading in Sun and Moon. I'll be pissed if they don't. I would totally like to Wonder Trade. I was thinking though, like, if they're gonna do Wonder Trades, they should have like Auras and X like updated too, so they can get the new Pokemon. And I know that's possible because they've inputted like the new Volcanion into the Pokedex, right? So if they can do that, why can't they do like a whole gen? So I hope they do that. So where, you know, a lot of people still have like Auras in the old versions and stuff, some people might not be able to get Sun and Moon right away, so I'm hoping like they'll have updates to where they can trade back into Auras, Gen 7 Pokemon. Sorry about that, guys. I'm like, okay, I'm so hyped to do a Let's Play with Sun and Moon that I'm probably like gonna request off for it, so I can just like, not really free one, but I wanna play it like nonstop. I wanna play it until it's finished. Like, I do not want to, like, take any breaks or anything. I just want to, I mean, I will take a small break. I'm talking about, like, I'm not going to separate into sections, because once I get off stream, I'm still going to want to play it, so I might as well just, like, I might do a 24-hour for it. Or a 12-hour, depending on how, when I'm going to, finish it. Bulk Squad. Yep. This is the Bulk Squad. That name's pretty catchy, huh? Bulk Squad. But when I raid somebody, I just do like a Bulk Army Raid. Bulk Army Raid, Rampage. Maybe I should do that one. Maybe I should say that, Bulk Rampage. Every time I raid somebody. That sounds kind of cool, don't you think? Like, let me know in the chat. Bulk Rampage. Hey, Dangle Dude. Thank you for dropping that follow. I really appreciate it. If I'm not mistaken, I think Dangle Dude is a streamer. Sorry, I see more of like posts on Twitter than I do on Twitch, to be honest. I'll be honest. Apologize for that. Yeah, okay. Give me 1 second, guys. Actually, I'll just try to play and do this at the same time.
Give me 1 second, guys. Alright, sorry about that, guys. I'm trying to figure out something with my settings. That's weird. I don't know why it's doing that. Okay. Give me 1 second, guys. All right. That is so weird. Okay. This is the stupidest thing. Okay. I think Torch is derping, y'all. Okay. Oh yeah, I got you. Thank you, Dangle, too. I appreciate it. If you guys don't know who Dangle is, he's a fellow streamer. He's a really awesome streamer. Alright, you guys. Go follow Dangle D, you guys. He's an awesome streamer. Yeah, dude. Thanks for dropping in, dude. I'm appreciate it. It's like 3:30 a.m. Hey, Dangle D, where exactly are you located? Because it's around the same time as me. Either California or... Well, I'm in Las Vegas. Are you in Las Vegas? Just curious. All right, let's do this. No, shove it. Don't want shove it. I don't want you. But yeah. Alright guys, just out of curiosity. What if you guys are like really big Pokemon Go fans, what levels are you guys at right now? Let me know in the chat. I'm just curious. Okay, I got you. Desiree. There's the ew Pokemon Go. Desiree, the glitches are a lot better now. There's hardly any glitches anymore. So you can play too if you want to. We'll go Pokemon hunting. We're actually going tomorrow, Desiree, if you want to come. Why doesn't it work for your phone, Alexape? No shinies yet, guys. What is the shiny drought? Why is this shiny drought? I want a shiny I haven't actually encountered a shiny Vulpix in a while. Too hot for the park. No, we usually go like after 7-ish. Like, yeah, that's when the sun goes down and, you know, it's a lot more cooler. It's so much fun. Yeah, old man day, you're level 27. Okay. Well, the reason why I was also asking is because I heard a rumor that you can't go past level 25 or something like that. But then again, every day they're probably just doing more and more updates, so I was just curious too. And if you don't mind me asking, do you know what level you get Ultra Balls at? I know 12 was ultra great balls, so I'm curious about ultra balls. I didn't really look up that section yet, but if you know offhand, let me know. That'd be awesome. Actually, yeah, he's actually gonna be going with us, Des. No shiny ship it. Good. Oh, there's a level 30. Oh, so wait. Okay. 20. So you got great ultra balls right now.
At level 20? Yeah, no, I don't know if you can get a Master Ball if you're in Pokemon Go. I mean, even if they are gonna develop it, I don't think they even have yet. I don't even think they know what level. Probably like level 100 or something like that. But that'll be weird. Okay, no problem, Diz. That'd be awesome if you could just drop by, even if it's for a little while. Excuse me. Can you imagine if they put Master Balls in the shop? Like, how many people will, like, swarm money for that? That would be crazy. I just can't wait for them to, like, release all the other gens. So I'm thinking, like, okay, so our bags, we got 250 slots for the Pokemon in our bags, okay? So that's Gen 1 and Gen 2. Well, 251 if you want to count one for Gen 2, but yeah. So I'm thinking, like, every gen they input into the game, the Pokemon Go, I think they should also increase the count of the bag automatically, at least by 100 or so, you know what I mean? Because it doesn't make sense, like, you the shop, you have to, like, upgrade your bag. All the time. Yeah, I'm actually curious to see. It would be cool if you, like, could never miss, though. That would be awesome. Was it Nuclear Fox? Thank you for that follow. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much for dropping in. Sorry if I mispronounced your name. Sometimes the words look a little blurry when it comes to the GIF background. But yeah. I got a feeling, like, if they do release shiny Pokemon, they're gonna be, like, after all the gens have been updated in Pokemon Go. Because if they have, like, shiny Pokemon in Pokemon Go, like, right off the bat, you've seen how crazy these, the groups of people are. Like, have you seen videos about it? So I think it's going to be even worse, and I think people are even going to get into more accidents because they're freaking playing on the road. Especially if they even have the app open on the road and they see a shiny Pokemon. Like, do you really think they're just going to continue driving? No, they're going to stop and do that. So I think it'll be more dangerous if they release shiny Pokemon. But I'm thinking, like, once all the gens are going to be released on Pokemon Go, I think that they're... you know, people are going to start slowly weeding down about, you know, as far as the popularity goes on about the app. So once they shiny Pokemon come out, it'll give people another incentive to, like, go back on it, and it becoming, like, more popular again, you know what I mean? It just makes a more better sense in a business standpoint.
But it doesn't make sense that you can miss with the Master Ball, because it's supposed to be an automatic 100% capture, right? So I don't think it'll make sense if a Master Ball couldn't be able to miss, especially if you have to pay money for it, if that's a possibility. So I'm thinking, like, if you do have get a Master Ball, you have to be, like, level 80 or something like that. Some ridiculous number. Ice Cream Dude, thank you for dropping in. Appreciate it. Yeah, first time I've seen your username, so how you doing? We are just Horde hunting for either Shiny Metatite or a Shiny Vulpix. I'm aiming for the Vulpix, though. Was it Scorpion 12? Thank you for the follow. I really appreciate it. Thank you for dropping in. Welcome to the Bulk Squad. I like that phrase. It's actually really, it's kind of catchy. Bulk Squad. Oh, Alex, you're so funny. Oh my god, that's bad. I would believe so, though. Yeah, I would totally believe that. Pokemon Go is more Googled than porn. What the hell? Oh, you're so crazy. Oh, Lord. I believe it, though. That's why I'm laughing, is because I believe it. Oh, lordy. No, you're not the only one here, but you're the most interactive, which I like. I love, like, my viewers to be interactive with me in the stream, because I'm a chit-chatter. I like to have conversations, you know what I mean? I just gotta get used to multitasking, like, several different things at one time when it comes to the stream. I'm still getting used to that, because I'm still fairly new, so this is only like my, what, 7th or 8th stream or something like that, since I got my capture card, because I got it on July 2nd. Most of the time, like, after I got my capture card, I was, like, trying to figure out all these settings and all these programs and, I don't know, like, looking up certain, what I call props for the stream, like, for example, the badges and all that stuff, I needed to research those, so I put them in a category called props. I gotcha. Des, what you shiny hunting for? I'm curious. Shove it, go away, go to sleep. I already caught one of your shinies. Alright, let's get this shiny Vulpix. You want a shot for me? Cherim. A Cherim? Wait. Is that an Aurus? I forgot where it was, if it is. Or are you doing a X? I don't even know if it's an X or Y. I have never killed a Cherim. It has to be Dexnapped, so one of the Pokemon that you can't really, like, find just by walking through the grass. I don't remember where to find Cherim at, that's why. Well, that's cool. Good luck on that hunt. Hope you get soon. Let's go race! Desiree! Desiree, let's go race! See who gets the shiny first. Any shiny. Okay. I haven't explored too much of the Mirage spots. I do know that there's a Porygon in one of them. I know that there's a Striker in one of them. I know there's one that has a Petalil. I think that's how you pronounce it. Petalil. Whoa! Wait, what? Riders bicycles? I'm sorry, I was like looking at something else and I had to close OBS for a second. Dude, thank you for dropping that host. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. Oh yeah, Alex, no posting any links. Yeah, sorry, but no links allowed. I'm so sorry. Hey, what's up, writers? How you doing? Appreciate it. Appreciate you dropping that host. I am so good. How are you? How was your stream earlier today? Yep, Dad's the race here. There's one of my mods, too. I believe you two are acquainted. I didn't expect you to be up this late, actually, writers. Yeah, I was gonna stream earlier, and then I had a phone call, and I ended up being on the phone for like 2 hours, or almost 2 hours. I was like, ugh, I can't stream anymore, because I was planning to watch someone else's stream. I was trying to do it before that stream, but yeah, it didn't work out that well. Squirtle. I like that Squirtle emote. That's awesome. It's very detailed. Oh, you haven't slept since yesterday? Dude! Are you trying to set a Guinness Book of World Records or something? Just curious. I'm just playing. But yeah, I gotcha. You should get some sleep. Oh, a bender. Okay, I gotcha. Yeah, thanks Desiree for dropping that link. I appreciate it. But yeah, you guys, if you guys don't know who Rider Bicycles is, yeah, he's already an awesome streamer. Go check him out. Noob, yeah, I'm sorry, I am a noob. Oh, I thought you were talking about me. Okay, I just saw Desiree post that. My bad. I thought you were calling me a new. I'm like, I know I'm narrow. I'm sorry. No, whatever. Stop it. But yeah, thank you for dropping in. I want this Vulpix to shine. I'll be like so hyped once it shines. I'll probably like wake up Izzy. Yeah, you guys, Desiree is one of my mods. She's also a really good friend. I've actually hung out with her several times. Because we're in the same place. Yeah. That one sorry has been getting scripting. Yeah. Dude, I love this design, and it kind of represents me a lot because Bulbasaur was my first Pokemon I've ever started out with in Kanto when I first played Kanto, and then it turned out to be my favorite Pokemon. Also, I like working out a lot, so I'm like, dude, this is a perfect design for my mascot. But I actually found it on the internet. I wasn't the original creator, or nobody, you know, none of my friends ever created it or anything like that. But I just Googled it, Bulbasaur, one time on Google, and all of a sudden this one popped up. I'm like, dude, I want that. I was like, yeah. I was like, I'm stealing it. I'm sorry. Well, dude. Well, actually, look at this. Ha-ha, Bulbasaur shirt. But yeah, the thing is, I actually found this website that had this design, and it was actually a t-shirt company, so I actually got one of their shirts. But when I first actually got everything set up for my stream, I went back to that site, and I was like, okay, where's the Bulbasaur shirts? Because I couldn't find it, and I was like, okay, so what I was going to do, well, I was going to tell everybody on the chat, okay, this is not my original design, I know that, I'm not going to copyright anything, you know what I mean? This is not my original design, but I was gonna put like an exclamation point shirt in the chat and have a link to their website so they can make you know, a little bit more business off of me, which I'm not getting any profit from. I mean, I was just wanted to do that for my viewers just so they can get like, you know, a Bulbasaur shirt. So yeah. And it wasn't there available anymore. I'm like, dude, like I wanted it so bad. I wanted my viewers to have like an option to get the shirt if they wanted to. But yeah, but there's a tank top version, and there's also a regular shirt version. I like the tank top version, so since I like working out. Yeah, you did. Yeah, there's also a lot of like fans about that bought this shirt actually post their pictures on Google too. I've seen that too. You'd rock that shirt, yeah. I should have like bought like a multiple amount. of this shirt, and I was like, shit, I should have done that, like, but I, like, bought this shirt, like, way before I started streaming, like, I'm thinking, like, I don't know, about 6 months ago is when I bought this shirt. And I was like, dude, I didn't think it was gonna go anywhere. I don't know why. I just, like, looked at it, and all of a sudden they're like, dude, we don't carry it no more. I'm like, dude, why don't you carry it no more? Like, what the hell? Once you have something that's, like, been sold in the past, that's how people, like, buy it, wear it. Everyone's gonna ask you where you got it, and then you're gonna say, oh, this website and this website. And then that person's gonna go on the website and they'll be like, it's not here. Unless there's some kind of legality reasons why they can't have it up there anymore, but that's the only thing I can think of. I'm like, dude, why? But other than that, why would you have something temporarily? Like, for real. Yeah, I love my buckle sock shirt. I was actually wearing it today and when I went to the park earlier. And while I was playing Pokemon Go, because that's why I went to the park, is to, like, play Pokemon Go. Because there was, like, a ton of checkpoints in this park next to my house. Yeah, so I was like, everyone was, like, looking at my shirt like, hey, I like your shirt. I was like, oh, thank you. I'm like, blush, blush. Not a lot of people have seen this design, I don't think. That's why when someone sees it, they're like, dude, where'd you get that at? I like your shirt. Yeah, I actually had this, I got you. Writers. I actually got this coworker that, she's actually planning to, create. She's an artist, so she was planning on creating, like, a artist rendering of myself, and probably have, like, a buff Bulbasaur, like, next to me or something like that. Or at least Shiny Hunter Alex 22, thank you for dropping in. How you doing? Oh, incoming. What?
No, Sir Gary Oaks.
Sir Gary Oaks raid. I've seen this, like, tagline before, or this raid message before. That's how I know who it is. I didn't see the alert yet. Hey, I'm getting ready. Yeah, that tall guy, Eli. Thank you for that follow. Welcome to the bulk squad. Dude, Scary Oaks, thank you for dropping that host. I really appreciate it. Oh my goodness. You're wrecking me. Dude, yo. You raided me twice already, and I haven't returned the favor yet. Come on, man. I was going to raid you, actually. I was hoping, like, you were going to still be streaming by the time I'm done. I was like, dude, I want to raid Scary Oaks. Dude, thank you so much for that raid. I really appreciate it, you guys. Thank you, Raiders. I'm just doing, like, a horde hunting hunt right now for a shiny Vulpix. Well, I'm aiming for a shiny Vulpix, but I wouldn't mind if I got a shiny Medicham. I'm a Meditite. Yeah, sorry. Yeah. Meditite. I don't know why I said Medicham. But yeah. Shiny Umbreon 33, thank you for dropping the follow. Thank you so much. Welcome to the bulk squad. So, Cigarillo, I'm taking that you haven't gotten that Virizion yet. How many encounters has it been so far? Oh my goodness, welcome Raiders. Thank you for dropping in, you guys. Alright, Shiny Umbreon, I got the message, but thank you. I appreciate it. Yeah, go follow Sergio Ghost if you haven't yet. He is an awesome streamer. He usually streams like around the same time frame I do. So yeah, he's awesome. Aw, Aliko, you're so awesome. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. No, it's okay. It's okay. I'm going to stream for a little bit longer. Yeah. But thank you so much. Appreciate you guys coming in. Shiny Umbreon, yeah. Thank you. I got the message. I appreciate it. I know. Shiny Umbreon wants to represent, yo. Thank you so much, you guys. Thank you, Cigarettes. Awesome. Thank you so much. Alright, let's get back to the sun. I'm like getting distracted. Shiny Umbreon 33. Thank you so much for that spam. The hell spam. Rabbit Z, thank you for that follow. Welcome to the Bulk Squad. What is that cash thing? If you see right above my head, it says redeem bulk cash for those options. You get, I'm going to change the currency depending on the stream. So right now it's only one bulk cash per minute, but I'm also going to be upping it every once in a while. Some days will probably be like two bulk cash per minute. Some, I'm thinking about making like 12-hour streams, like five bulk cash per minute, that kind of thing. So yeah, the more bulk cash you accumulate, the more you can redeem it for those Pokemon. The only exception that I haven't specified up on the bulk cash is that the shiny common Pokemon should not include any of the evolutionary forms of a Mega or a Starter, of course, because those are already options. Doesn't make sense, yeah. But the Mega one will come with the, of course it's going to be a one-on-one trade, so therefore you can trade Mega Stones unless it's, yeah, I believe you can trade Mega Stones now between Oras and X and Y. I don't think it will matter, yeah. Aliko, yeah, you're racking up that bulk cash. It's bulk status. Yeah, when anyone first joins, like joins the room for the first time, they'll get automatically, they will automatically get 5 bulk cash for just coming in the stream. If you're brand new, of course. And then after that, it'll be one per minute. At least for this stream. I need that freaking shiny Pokemon, not Shuppet. Hey, Revelry, how you doing? Revelry. Sorry, I had to like look at that one more time. My bad. How you doing? Welcome to the stream. Thank you so much, guys, for coming in. Appreciate it. Yeah, we're a chill stream. I'm a little big chit-chatter, so if anybody has any questions or wants to get to know me a little bit more, I'll be more than welcome. You know, more than happy to, like, answer any questions. Wow, I have not seen that many viewers in my stream yet. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I gotcha. Thank you. Well, that's the first time I saw your actual like screen name in chat, so I just wanted to say hi anyway. I usually do with everybody. Yeah. Rabbit Z, exclamation point CC stands for capture card. Yeah, I didn't specify that. I didn't type it out, but yeah, that's the only one that's a little different. It's not obvious pretty much. Yeah, exclamation point CC is for capture card if you want to get one. And I put the link in the description of course, the capture card I am using right now. Shiny hunting on Lucha. Okay, I got you. Aliko has Halucha?
Alico, I need your friend code. Dude, I like Shiny Hawlucha. It looks so freaking cool. I love his color scheme. It's like so awesome. It's like a black and bluish color. Is the water Eevee food? What? Okay. Oh, I got 30. Oh my goodness, I got so many viewers in here. Oh my goodness. I'm still fairly new, you guys. So, this is kind of like my 7th or 8th stream around there. Oh, Riders, that's from Loopy, actually. Yeah, so. The only couch cards he offers right now is only the original 3DS. He doesn't do XLs or the new XLs or 2DS. But, you know, something's better than nothing, you know what I mean? It still works the same way. But I do would really like to, I would really like Loopy to do XLs, because I got so many, DS XLs. I got, like, two or three. Like, 3DS XLs, so I would love to, like, send that in for him to, like, put a capture card in. Horde Hunting Shiny Roselia or no? Because it looks awesome black and blue. Yeah. I like that black rose too. I know it kind of gives like Roselia kind of like mystery to it. You only have 25-ish followers. Dude, before I even actually got my capture card, I only had like 4 viewers or followers. And that's only because I got like certain people several times like during Wonder Trades. Ooh, okay. Hold up. Hold up. Wait a minute. Let me get that friend code in it. All right, Allie, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. And you see mine is on the way top of the screen. And I will add you after stream. That'll be awesome. Thank you so much. I'm actually, probably like maybe next stream I'm thinking about it. I'm going to be doing viewer friend safaris. So, yeah, I thought that was going to be kind of cool. What do you guys think? Yeah, when it comes in regards to my message on the exclamation point CC, I actually accidentally sent my 3DS XL into Loopy to get it fixed the first time, and he sent it back without it being modified at all. I'm like, what the hell happened? I was like so freaking out, because the only thing I heard of was like, don't send in a new 3DS XL. The new 3DS. I was like, I didn't send in a new 3DS. I sent in the regular XL DS. I'm like, oh, and then I read back on his like page, and I was like, no 3DS XLs. I'm like, oh shit. I totally derped on that. I was like so pissed off for nothing. I didn't send him no hate mail or anything like that. But I was like, I always try to figure out something. What went wrong first before I actually complain about it. I'm not the type of person that likes to complain that much. I don't like drama. I do not like drama. I will give my opinion on it, on certain things, but I don't actually start drama, like spread rumors or anything like that. Oh, that's the mess. Wow, that's wow. Well, does rip. What number horde? Actually, I'm not counting it right now. That's why I don't have a counter. But if I, okay. So I've been having the biggest problems trying to find a on-screen like counter. I've searched like several different things. They don't happen to be working on my computer. I don't know why. It's weird. I'm not sure if I actually downloaded something that never been updated in a long time. So that's why it hasn't been. There wasn't any updates for it. I don't know if that's the reason why it's not working, but I've tried like several different ones. So I'm still going to be researching on how to get a counter on stream. But as for right now, I'm just winging it, pretty much. But I've been doing this since I started. So I've been doing this for what? I've been doing this for 2 hours and 17 minutes. Boxy Cactus or Catches. Thank you for that follow. I really appreciate it. Oh, I see you on the chat. Okay. Yeah, sorry about that. Sometimes my GIF gets in the way with the letter. I mean, you know, the letters of a username. So sometimes I can't read it out right away. So I apologize if I mispronounce you guys' names. Pokemon Forever Encounter. Yes, I have, actually. I heard you just do a window capture and just minimize it to where it just says counter on it. But, I'm also trying to figure out where to put it too at the same time, so I don't really have too much space. Well, I could probably put it up above my Bulkasaur 87 Twitter thing right there. Yeah, I could probably do that. I'll figure it out. I'll figure something out. I just didn't want to do it right before stream because if I get stuck on something, I will like continue to figure it out until I get it to work, or either that or find out new programs, which actually will take a little bit longer. So I don't want to get stuck, so I just didn't want to do that before stream. Because there's one time where I was planning on streaming, I was trying to do that before the stream, and I ended up not streaming at all because I was just so frustrated. So yeah, because I wouldn't get it to work. Come on, you guys can shine. Ready. Yeah, guys, it's already like 4:09. I'll in the morning, so I'm gonna go to 4:30, then I'll end the stream just to let you guys know. Give you guys some advance notice. Then we'll probably raid somebody. So, got a good, like, solid 20 minutes. Yeah, I'm off tomorrow, so I'm gonna be, I'll stream tomorrow also. If you guys wanna come back, you know, come chill with your man Bulkasaur. Oh, excuse me. See, that's why. Yawning, I'm yawning already. Oh, Alice, what's with that stall emo? What's with that stall emo? Watch me, like probably like the second to the last encounter, I'll probably find a shiny. And I'll be like, oh. Oh Lord, I was trying to like pronounce your name and then I was like 21. I don't know why I didn't get that right away. That is so funny. Thank you for that follow. I appreciate it. Was it Hammerhead? Hammer something? Yeah, Hammerhead 1788. Thank you for that follow. I really appreciate it. Right. Why don't you get a shiny pretty soon? I bet you. I haven't actually gone this long in a long time to get a shiny from a Horde. Usually their Horde encounters are actually fast in getting shinies. I don't want Shabbat the Shine. I already got a Shabbat. Hey, Hammerhead, how you doing? How you doing? Welcome to the Bulk Squad. How's your night slash day going? Hey, tall guy. Yeah, it actually does say that on my profile. If you haven't seen it yet, that's fine. I'm actually I'm currently right now in Las Vegas, but I am actually from, let's see if you guys know it. I'm from Guam. Do you know where that's at? I'm an islander. Bye, shove it. Shove it, shove it, shove it, shove it, shove it. That's an old song, you know. I don't know if you guys know it. I think it says shut it, not shove it, but it sounds so similar. I think it says that, I'm not sure. I forgot, it's that old. Yeah, I get that a lot. I was born and raised there. I'm actually half Guamanian, aka Chamorro, if you're familiar with it, and half American, but I was born and raised there. I even graduated school there and everything. Well, I graduated high school there, and then I continued on to college over here in the States because it's a lot more better educational. Oh my goodness, oh, Alex A. It's not guacamole. Oh my goodness. Okay. my mixed race is actually called. Okay, so the nationality for people from Guam is called Chamorro. C H A M O R R O, right? And of course, islanders have this nickname for Caucasians, which is Howley, right? So, same thing like Hawaii. So, put those two together, it's Chamoli. So, I'm technically labeled as like Chamoli. Oh my gosh. Alex, are you from Guam for real? Or are you just playing? I will talk to you in our language if you are. comprende que fue some moro. Yeah, I actually am a little lighter than when I actually left back home from home. So because I used to have like a good tan, so I kind of look a little bit like a Pacific Islander. And then like just being here in the States, like I lost it. It's only because we have like winter seasons here, and I was like. I am still not used to the cold. I am so devastated with the cold. I hate the cold so bad. I am not built in. I'm not built that way. I'm still not used to the cold. So I'm actually never gonna like. I don't think I'm ever gonna like live in a state that actually snows. I'll be like, no, sorry, bye. You can have it. Bye, Felicia. Oh, Romania. Okay. Yeah, you did mention that earlier. I'm sorry. My bad. Well, you had like a he is from Guam, and you had like an arrow like pointed directly at your username. So I thought you were talking about yourself. He's so funny. Oh my god, that's the funniest shit I've ever heard, though. Guacamole. I'm like, oh my gosh. I was not expecting that. I've never heard. Well, I know what guacamole is, but I never heard that being used in that reference before. Oh, wow. Oh, you're in Oregon? Okay. I got you. So Eli, okay, you probably get this question all the time. Okay, yeah, I know it specifies in your username that you're tall, but how exactly tall are you? I'm curious now. I think like people just automatically have that curiosity every time they see your username. That's why I was like, okay, maybe like ask this like so many times. Oh really? Wait. Is Romania the actual like main country for gypsies? I'm not sure. Just a question. Oh, okay, I gotcha. Oh wow, 6'7"? Yeah, you are tall. Yeah, I had a quote unquote friend that was 6'7", and I was like, dude, you're just too freaking tall. What the fuck? Vulpix! Dude, that is the first Vulpix Horde I've had in a long time. Either that or I wasn't paying attention. Or I was like in automatic mode. Clinical? Wait, what? Room Nicole? No. No shiny. No shiny. I want to get this freaking Vulpix. That'll be so hyped. You know what? Wait, I didn't know where to or run away, did I? For shiny? Okay. Whew. Alex, don't scare me. You think I ran away from a shiny. But yeah, it's kind of hard. Like, I don't know if you guys noticed, but like, if you actually have a job and everything, it's kind of like hard to work around your everyday schedule with streaming. So that's one of the reasons why I haven't got it. I don't have a set schedule yet with it. I'm still trying to work that out. Majority of my time frames for work is usually from like 2 p.m. to like 10:30 p.m. at nighttime. So that's why, one of the reasons why I stream late nights. Plus, at the same time, I'm nocturnal, so this is usually my daytime, but it's actually night. So you guys know each other. That's cool. You're nocturnal too? Yeah. Yep. I think it was because, like, right, okay, so like right after high school, before I moved over here, I was worked in security. So majority of the shifts are security posts or like graveyard shifts, so I've been working graveyard for like 3-4 years after high school. So that's what made me like more nocturnal, but at the same time, I've never really liked waking up early anyway. Right, as you know, she's gonna say, ew, Facebook. Shove it, just shove it, shove it. Bulky Bulbasaur. Yeah, I know, right? I like this mascot. My mascot Pokemon. It's representing my roots because it was my very, very first my very, very first favorite Pokemon when I first played Kanto. Like, when it first came out, so yeah, and plus I like to work out a lot, so that's two of my two things that I love all in one. Alright guys, couple more minutes and I'm gonna end stream. I'm starting to feel the tiredness coming around. Tiredness. Just made up a new word, tiredness. Fatigue, I guess you can say. But yeah. Four viewers, a rat. Oops. Nope. No shiny. Alright guys, let's do one. Oops, I did not mean to do that. One more encounter and see if it's shiny. And we're gonna do like a little raid. Yeah. Alrighty. Alright guys, so no shiny. Alright, I'm gonna try out this raid message and we're gonna raid this person. Alright guys, so copy and paste this raid message into their chat that I'm gonna raid right now. And who we're gonna host? We are going to host Scorch Convict. He's an awesome streamer. He is from Australia. And he speaks really, really good English. I did not even know he was from Australia. I didn't hear no accent. But yeah, we're gonna raid the heck out of his stream. Alright, you guys. Thank you so much for dropping by, and I will be on later on today. If you guys want to come back, that'll be awesome. Yeah, spam out that bulk rampage into his chat, y'all. That'll be do me a world of favors. Thank you so much, you guys. And I will see you on later on today. Thank you so much. Hey, Potsycatcher, if you look right above my screen, it says what you can redeem the bulk cash for. Alright, but thank you guys so much, and I'll see you all next time.